carbon sensor, slowed down permanently by Rebel Ultimate, shot at from long range by the extended reach of Twitch Ultimate Hero to Uzi. It might be hard, even though you have a Lulu and Dragon together, to be a top part of his RNG's composition. Depending on execution, it always depends on this. Meg might not get to do much in a team fight.
That's exactly why I like that last game. Not only can he go into the NAR and try to make that arms race for the first item, but also making Kog'Maw move in teamfights rather than auto-attack during the W.
Really important thing to point right here. Bang actually did go Storm Raider Surge on Kog'Maw. I think it is by far the best teamfight in the game. But the slowness is actually really hard.
Exactly. That's why we put so much emphasis on swings as well.
This could be the fight. This could be exactly the sign that's going to find Mason Baker. That's what's going to be going on. Talking about Mason Baker.
Matches. Head in hand.